What's up, guys? It's me, Useless Girl, and I'm back with another The Last of Us Part 1 remake playthrough. If you like it, you know what to do. So now that we entered Pittsburgh with a blast, kinda literally since we were ambushed and had to kill a lot of bad people, we continue through the city on foot. RIP, nice truck. So here we go. This is so beautiful. I love it. Quietly, something's shining there. Loot, loot, loot. Loot is life. Quite literally. In this game. Or any game, really. Shh. Quietly. Don't.
Oh, good.
Don't.
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Shut up. You will draw in zombies or bad guys. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Terminator shock. Dr. Daniela Starr dreams of deep space. In the year 2186, mankind has conquered the solar system, but the shackles of special relativity prevent them from going any further. At her research facility on Ganymede, Daniela is on the verge of a breakthrough that will allow humanity to finally answer the question, are we alone? Savage Strait fan trophy. That's Ellie, right? Okay, good. Anything else? Nothing. I love how he just scratched his beard. Yeah. Stop, 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 stop. Do we have anything to? Okay. Or this bomb or shiv? Let's go with the shiv because I don't know. I don't like it that there are like so much loot.
What happened here?
Nothing
Fellow
good.
hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
I'm not sure we are safe here, out in the open. Anything else loot-wise hiding around? Oh, nothing
Time to
good.
get down.
Did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
Not to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
They are hostiles.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway.
Ellie. You're out in the open.
Unlucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
And that was quiet. The bow isn't that bad. Oh, no, no, that's the rifle. I don't like the rifle. Shotgun, it is. So I get my arrows back only if it's a headshot. Okay, cool. Swap. On that. Is this the way? Or that? Let's take a look around. Because we need everything we can put our pals on.
Okay.
Oh, don't scare me.
Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
At least we check this place. Oh my god, sorry about the neighbors if you can hear the thumping. They have like super loud kids. Okay, we checked everything.
We'll get there.
Whoa.
Oh.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Which means zombies.
Give us our rations.
Give me my loot. Anything in this? Yes, yes, yes. Tools. Ooh. Is it a flail? Is it what it's called? What's that? We lost Troy Hale to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the Strip District in their pocket, they now control the whole river, made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Nothing else here.
Just keep it down while we're going to this area.
We were up all night chasing tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard
about
it. Yeah, it's one thing. She would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to jump everyone else.
Just three.
Hours to hunt her ass down. Jesus. Sometimes you gotta hurt
her. Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at me. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs. Pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
There are a lot of them. Stupid cans are making noise. Oh. No one will see us from here, right? Someone's coming from there. Shh. He's gonna see the body, right? See the route. I have only one arrow left. Great. Thank you. too. Let's get that poster or whatever. Wanted poster, yes. Executed. This is the fate of all traitors. Aiding traitors is punishable by death. The Pittsburgh Battalion is here to keep you safe. We are actively working to restore order to the quarantine zone. Anything to loot? Do we have to go in, or we can go around? By the way, where's the body? There. Can I get? No, no arrow back. I wish I had more arrows. Game, can I get some, please? Pretty please. Nothing else this way, right? I have a feeling we have to go in. Something's glistening there. I'm out of the silent option. Oof, there's 2, 3, 4, 5. Uh-oh.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna get us?
Is that the rifle? Yes. Two. Oh, come on. This is so slow. Oh. Where is the other one? I saw you.
Okay, go.
Saw you. Oh, my God. Nice. Come on. Peek-a-boo. Ah, shit. Nice. Where's the rest? Nice. Whoa! There are so many! Okay. Two more? Wow! Come on. Pick out. He lost us. Lost, sorry. Only three. I hope only three is left. Oh, three, four. Is there no end to this? Come on, give me that. Let's go upstairs. We can loot the place later. Far away. Go! Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Oh. No, no. Go down there. Okay, health kit, health kit.
I got your back.
Oh, come on. Where is the other one? Oh, nice. Anyone else?
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, those bricks. Let's sweep this place. Gets all the loot.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
Shotgun. Good. What was that sound?
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended, volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
Oh.
I actually never heard that one.
That's it. That's all I got.
Okay. Oh, what's that? No. This place is huge. Give me loot. I know there are some downstairs. Where we are gonna go as well. Thank you. Thank you. Sugar and spice. Swap. Nope. We can now do a smoke bomb. I've got a gear up trophy, I think that's how it's in English. My trophies come in Hungarian, of course, because I'm not a native speaker. Okay, this means a lot of goodies. Yes. Give me everything. Give me all the stuff. What's this? Areas of Pittsburgh quarantine zone lost by the military. North liberated, west no survivors, south overrun. Liberated. What does it mean? No survivors. We are here in the nurse. No survivors one, right? Overrun. That sounds bad. Give me that. I don't know if the baseball bat is better or this, but since I have only a plank, I guess iron is better. Okay, so we sacrificed a sheep for this. I cannot even do make another one. Okay, we continue on our quest to find loot. I know this is the boring part, but it's okay. We are going to go downstairs as well because we really need the head out through the back of the bookstore via the fire exit. Okay, we will do that once we sweeped the ground floor as well for loot. Thank you. So, as I was saying, loot is and materials are really, really important in such games. Okay, we've been here, so let's go downstairs. And loot everything here as well.
What was this place used for?
They call it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Oh. That's not nice. But I guess, kinda maybe necessary to keep the... Keep the uninfected safe. Sorry, Ellie. Sorry. At least she jumps out of the way. Okay, let's see. So we're going on 14 months and this little revolution has turned into a bloodbath. We've lost too many men and frankly, we are about to lose the entire zone. If we stay any longer, we will all get lynched. Awaiting your orders, Captain Mastros. Okay, so meanwhile I check the time. Yeah, shut up. I know. We are looting. Ah, thank you. What else? Anything useful here? Yes. Why can't I open this? Okay, stuff glistening there. Okay, can we? I can do one shift or this. Let's do the shift because we can never know when we run into bad things. This is what we picked up while under fire. Can we give it to Ellie? Or will that happen later? Okay, this takes us back up, which we don't want to do yet, because we are not done with every single room and nook and cranny. At least there are no... I nearly said freakers, which the zombies were called in Days Gone. That game was pretty good at making me think of zombies as freakers. Or call them like that. This is why I don't really use the flashlight either, because in the dark you can see this glistening loot stuff better. Okay, that's where I bombed those three, which is pretty nice. Oops. Let's take a picture with this, because no. Because Joel was pretty badass with this move. And I need to this is better. He stopped in a bad spot. It's like he's like going out of the frame with shame or sadness. Let's play a little bit with the intensity. Or I don't know. This will do. Okay. Let's do something about DDD logo. I hated that they put it so at the edge. And nice. Only a little bit of this. Nice. Okay, I'm taking the picture and not keeping you waiting. Okay, can we get some stuff from here now? Oh, that was the broken baseball bat, I think. Okay. Give me that. Yes, thank you. It was already worth it to come here. Sorry, Ellie, sorry, that's the way I want to go. Anything here? No, just a brick. That's the outside, which we already checked. A bottle. Anything here? Ooh, there was something. Haha. Yeah, yeah. Open that as well, please. Open it. Haha. Give me that. Thank you. More we die if you don't give us our food. Yeah, well, I can relate to that. Kinda. Obviously, I wouldn't kill for food, but who knows in this situation, in this setting? It's really like showing these kind of games, like going into this mindset, imagining what would happen. I think a lot of psychology is in it as well. Research and whatnot, how people behave or might behave in different circumstances. Am I full on this? Yes. Do I have? No. I wanted to reload it. This is full. I mean, as full as it can go. Oh, I can. Nice, I can do select which is up there. Okay, so I think we are done with the downstairs as well. Let me quickly check the time. We will go up there and see what happens. Then I will have to end the video soon. Where's the fire escape? This isn't it, because this is where we came in. Head out through the back of the bookstore via the fire exit. Okay, so there. Ah, I didn't check this room out. That's why I didn't know it's here. Anything out here? This is where we are going, I'm guessing. But let's use the fire escape. Thank you. Oh, stop that. Another three soldiers dead. What is going to take? Give it up. That's a good Linkin Park song. Go check it out if you don't know it.
Let's see where this leads us.
Okay, and this is where I'm gonna stop the video and climb the stairs in the next one. Oops, wrong button. Okay, we can climb the stairs first. We have time for that. Mm-hmm. Yes, we need those the most, and that rhymed as well. Okay guys, so this is where I'm gonna end the video. I hope you enjoyed and see you in the next one. Goodbye and peace.